40 damage. Give my mom a chance around the room.
Maya.
Kelly.
Girls, I will turn this show around right now. Contestants, are you ready? Then let's get this beach party started in 3, 2, 1. No, it falls off to the side. We're going to find out how many each team has.
Woo! Yeah!
Five for the blue team!
Yay!
Great job, blue team. Let the team hang in there. You can still win this. Now, on the second part of our start, we'll give each team 3 beanbags, except blue team, we're going to give you 4 because you won the first half. That's your advantage. Then we'll hoist you up 2.5 stories in the air. When I say go, we'll let you go on a pendulum swing. You then be tossing the beanbags down to your partners below, who now have the bucket. This time, the team with more beanbags in the bucket will go on to the finals, and the other team is going home. Oh, by the way!
There's one more thing!
Yeah, beanbags.
Bags are kind of lame.
They are actually very lame. All right, let's not use beanbags again. Let's use something else. How about rancid octopus?
Nice, that's a cruise meeting with the team.
Layla's meeting our runners down at the front of the stage. She will be crisscrossing them and tethering them there. This will serve 2 purposes. 1, it limits their range of mobility, and 2, it gives us a really good chance of getting an octopus into the audience.
Woo!
Yeah, so you all on my left over here, my right over there. Keep your eyes open. You may have an extra guest in your party very soon. You guys too, depending on how good of an arm Jose has. Could get there. Jose, if you can give us some last second instructions, make sure he knows his team is across the stage there and smelling those for some reason.
Gross. Set left, set right.
Okay, let's hoist them up now. 2.5 stories in the air. You guys will be flying pretty fast as you're chucking those out in the pods. Audience, let's give your team some encouragement! What do you say we play a little game of Squidditch? In
3, 2, 1, go!
Here they come, high down, too high out there, Brandy. Come up with this. Second pass. Yeah! Rhythm going on. Remember, the blue team has 1 more to throw than the red team. Up in the air into the bucket. Last one for either side. Little short there, not able to come up with it, but it does not matter. Red team, that was a noble effort, but it's just not enough. Blue team, you are going to... All right. Dude, come on over here, buddy.
Great job.
Thank you so much. I love it. I love you. The heart is the heart.
And also, you know what I love? I love that you've got your eel hand that was on my back right there. That's great. Let's talk about the future here. You're going up against Jose in the finals. Tough competitor. How do you think you're going to do?
Oh, you know what? I think I'm already we're both winners. This man, we've been through it all. We've been through squids. We've been through eels. We've got tremendous respect for Jose.
So Jose, I was just talking to your former teammate David, and he said he will crush you in the house. It is over. Something like that. Good luck. Awesome. All right. 2 of you head out that way with Mike and get you set up. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for your finalists.
Yay!
And keep it up for the red team.
Brian, Tayshia, are you happy? Is it exciting?
Matthew, what's going through your head, man?
you know, we